Job number 34129375. This is an estimate for Orangeburg line replacement, not a upload video. Pulling that from the city name. We have concrete. About 10 feet ish in the concrete. And this is where the concrete meets the Orangeburg. Right here. I'm going to go locate that. So it does run underneath the garage. So let me throw this out. So we're gonna have to line part of this and pull it back, say about 5 feet. Let's see if I can find this. Let's go 7 feet. Right there. Let's see if I can find it. So pulled back 7 feet and it's still underneath the garage. So try 17. So far we're at, we'd have to do 17, about 18 feet of liner upstream to cover underneath the garage. And then from the point where it's not underneath the garage to the front of the deck is 23 feet that would have to be open trenched. The remainder of this line we're going to be looking at if it's lineable, because we're going to have to line this section. So let's zero this out. Upstream underneath the deck to the cast transition.